From EWTN News Nightly in Washington, D.C., I'm Tracy Sable with an EWTN NewsLink. Smoke is seen rising after an explosion went off outside of Kabul's airport today, where thousands of people have flocked as they try to flee the Taliban takeover in Afghanistan. There are reports of deaths and injuries. U.S. Vice President Kamala Harris left Vietnam earlier today. The vice president met with top officials in Singapore before visiting Vietnam in a bid to strengthen U.S. engagement in the region to counter Chinese influence. Pope Francis sends a video message to the volunteers of Caritas organizations in Argentina. The group in the Holy Father's homeland is taking part in an initiative called La Caminata 2021. The Pope sent along his best wishes for the participants. I'm Tracy Sable with EWTN News Nightly. Follow us on Facebook and Twitter, and be sure to join us this evening on EWTN.